got a bit of a wonky key there, I think, after not playing it for quite a while. So it complained a bit there, but I think you got the gist of it. Upstairs, downstairs, such a lovely tune. Right, what shall we do now? Let's play a piece from Oliver. No, from The King and I, this is, and it's called Getting to Know You. Kevin's acted in that. He had to colour his body, didn't you, to become the Crawler Home. And there's all those little children in it, a little bit like in The Sound of Music.
Your daughter was in it.
I know, your daughter was in it. It's a lovely musical. Right, now we've got a few in here. Let's have a look. This one. There's a little bit of a slower one, and it's from Jesus Christ Superstar. Oh. And it's when Mary Magdalene realises how much Jesus means to her. I don't know how to love him.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. One, two, three.
Thank you.
song that is. Beautiful song. We have as well here from Showboat, the musical. Back to 1927. I didn't know it was that old. But it's a lovely swingy song called Can't Help Loving That Man. Fish gonna swim and birds gonna fly. Okay. Fish gonna swim and birds got to fly. I got to love one man till I die. Can't help loving that man of mine. Tell me he's lazy, tell me he's slow, tell him I'm crazy, maybe I know. Can't help loving that man of mine. When he goes away, that's a rainy day, and when he comes back, amazing. You've done a lot of shows, haven't you, Kevin?
I have.
Right. let's have I'd Like to Teach the World to Sing. Ooh. Singing, they say, is just so good for us. It lifts us. Listening as well is a wonderful thing. But I'd like to teach the world, I'd like to build the world a home and furnish it with love. Grow apple trees
and
honeybees and snow white turtle doves. And this is the 1971 song that was used to advertise Coca-Cola. So the Coca-Cola advert. Teach the world to sing. And now we have a song that was my nan's favourite because she was called Annie, and it's called Annie's Song by John Denver. The famous flute player James Galway has played this on quite a few of his CDs and made it famous as well. Thank you. Sunny Song. Right, let's just have a look. Keyboard book one. We've got another ABBA song here called Super Trooper.
Super Trooper.
Super Trooper. And it's on page.
There we are.
There we are. Super Trooper by ABBA. Down the river on a Sunday afternoon. Mm-hmm. Have you ever had a nice boat trip, maybe? Stourport or even Stratford, or just on the cut, on the canal, cruising down the river on a Sunday afternoon. Accordion playing in this, so there we are. I know you're not that old. Is it an old accordion? It's not that old, is it really?
I don't think so.
No. So there's Cruising Down the River. And we've also got, okay. Just thought we'd finish with a few, I call them really VE Day type of songs, the songs that were sung during the war. We all celebrated VE Day, which was on... It was May, though.
May sometime,
wasn't it?
Yeah.
The date will come to me after we've done this, but it was in May, and I'm sure in your homes, you all had watched the television or had memories back to those days, even had a little party. So VE Day tunes, we've got a spiral bound book. Where's that one? Here it is. Which has got, if we find, number one, Lily Marlene. Lily Marlene, underneath the lantern by the barrack gate, darling, I remember the way you used to wait. 'Twas there that you whispered tenderly that you loved me, you'd always be my lily of the lamplight, my own Lily Marlene. Actually sang that in Germany.
Lily Marlene.
Ah, Lily Marlene. And the British have taken it on as well.
But you'd sing it in the Germans.
Okay. And another one, if we could find, Katie. So that was Lily Marlene. And this one is Katie, number 28. Okay. Jimmy was a soldier, brave and bold. Katie was a maid with hair of gold. I think I'll sing this one. But please join in with the Katie. Two, three, four. Jimmy was a soldier. I'll start again. I've got my tongue in a twist then. Two, three, four. Jimmy was a soldier, brave and bold. Katie was a maid with hair of gold. Like an act of fate, Kate was standing at the gate, watching all the boys on dress parade. Kate smiled with a twinkle in her eye. Jim said, "Meet your bubba by and by." That same night at eight, Jim was at the garden gate, stuttering this song to Katie, you're the only girl that I adore. When the moon shines over the cow shed, I'll be waiting at the kitchen door. Sergeant Major. Private Jones, makes me think of Dad's Army, this one. Private Jones came in one night, full of cheer and very bright. He'd been out all day upon the spree. He bumped into Sergeant Smek, put his arms around his neck, and in his ear he whispered tenderly, "Kiss me good night, Sergeant Major. Tuck me in my little wooden bed. We all love you, Sergeant Major, when we hear you bawling, 'Show a leg!' Don't forget to wake me in the morning and bring me round a nice hot cup of tea. Kiss me good night, Sergeant Major. Sergeant Major, be a mother to me. Two, three, four.
Favorite.
Oh, your favourite. This is called Something Stupid. Mm. So we say we're now going to play and sing Something Stupid. It's been sung as a duet by Nancy and Frank Sinatra. Nicole Kidman and Robbie Williams. Mm. And you've got to imagine I'm a man and I'm just trying to woo a lady, and I keep getting it wrong and saying I love you the wrong time. This is why he likes it. I love you. I know I stand in line until you think you have some time to spend an evening with me, and if we go someplace to dance, I know that there's a chance you won't be leaving with me. Then afterwards we drop into a quiet little place and have a drink or two. And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you. I can see it in your eyes that you despise the same old lines you heard the night before. And though it's just a lie to you, for me it's true, it never seemed so right before. I practice every day to find some clever lines to say to make the meaning come through. Till the evening gets late and I'm alone with you. The time is right, your perfume fills my head, the stars get red and oh, the night's so blue. And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you. Thank you. anyway, it's been lovely doing another video for you, and I hope that you've enjoyed our selection of music today. So we say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
God bless you all, and I hope to see you very soon.